Hello, my name is Henrik Arleving, and I work with HMS Industrial Networks within our labs team. And today we will show you the 5G starter kit that we have developed together with Ericsson and IFM. So this starter kit, it enables customers of the Industry Connect system to easily get started with an industrial use case with real sensors and bring some data from these sensors onto the 5G network. So the starter kit is based on the wireless router 5G from us here at HMS, which is a solution that operates on band 78 for standalone operation, which is the band that we've chosen here in Europe to work with on private 5G networks. So the demo contains some simple applications where when I press the button here, we can see the signal strength of the 5G network. And if I put my business card in here, the laser sensor detects the distance to the business card. So this data we can bring to the 5G network, and we present it on a web server, so it's easy to access the data. But it's also available on the industrial protocols Modbus TCP, MQTT, and JSON. So with this demo, it's easy to get started. You can expand your application once you've played around with this for a while by adding more devices onto the Ethernet ports of the router. You can also add additional IO-Link sensors if you would like. So we are very excited about the collaboration with Ericsson here for bringing the 5G solutions to the industrial market.